Look, maybe on our side. Seems to be going up again. And there we go. It's going up once again. This is my ping. There's not known any chill. Ah. It is going up again. Will it be going any higher than this? Like I said. I don't know.
Yeah, he's in that barn, but he's not moving. walking around in our company base, man. Go back to your room. You can't be out here alone.
This time I ain't gonna get interrupted. What's going on, Adam? Holy shit, is you.
And this is a US server, so you being a Russian rifleman would not make sense.
Hold up, wait a minute. That ain't good for this map. That ain't good for this map.
Say that again?
It ain't good for this map.
What? US roleplay?
Hold up. Let me know when you're able to switch over a map to another map so I'll be able to use this character. I just got this for backups. I got multiple characters. So, I'm letting you know right now, just let me know when you get another server map up. I'll be able to switch over to this character. I got multiples, like I said.
Seems like the type of guy that makes loads of characters and kind of self-promotes them all.
Not really. I actually been on the server for like 4 days and I've never got promoted.
It's kind of like, the reason I say that is because you've got like a first lieutenant character now that you've just created, or have you had him in a while?
Well, I don't think I've just created it just by doing just random shit. I felt like I've earned it. Trust me, I've actually been on other servers commanding other squads before, so I'm not too new to this.
No, many people have. It's just, you know, like, you can't just create a first lieutenant character without the authorization of either the owner or, like, you know...
I decided to talk to you guys today. Make sure that I don't have any problems, because I was already talking with, what the fuck was it, Tommy Persetti about it before, but he didn't actually respond to the other higher-ups. I'm making sure I cleared it up right away today. And not to mention, I've been earning a lot more of the respect of the other Marines as well. like the recruits and such, I've been earning their respect. Like Carlson Davis, I've been earning his respect as well. I mean, there's all kinds of shit that I've done, and I got a lot of kinds of shit that I'm gonna be doing later.
He's made a first lieutenant character, as he names that, he's done a lot too. He's got like a lot of respect from people, and apparently he's trying to like, I don't really know myself, he's saying stuff like, well he's right there, but, fuck, what's it, saying that he kind of feels like he deserves it, you know, he's done stuff for people, he's helped out quite a lot, and he's like, and you said that you didn't get promoted for, like, anything you did, is that what happened?
Nope, I've never got a single promotion.
Yeah, mate, like, I've done the same, like, I've been working my ass off, but I'm not gonna go create characters with high ranks, because I'm gonna stick with one character and rank them up through it. But I don't know, like, a lot of players aren't gonna be happy with you, like, giving yourself first lieutenant if they don't know who you are, so... That's the worry.
Well, I don't feel like they. I feel like that they know quite well who I am. I've been on other shit.
Yeah, well, I'm not an admin, so like the other guy said, I don't mind dealing with it.
How do you know that?
Well, a lot of players like. A lot of them want to be high ranks, and if they see that happen, they're gonna be like, oh, I'm gonna do it as well. There's a lot of mingy players that will do the same as you, just to try and make out that they're a high rank. That's the concern, really.
Well, I'm not a ming. I've never actually.
I never said you was a ming. I'm just saying other players will.
Well, I'm not other players.
Why do you want to be a dyke so bad?
I just feel like not fucking getting anything for what I did is fucked up. Switch to your other character if you have one.
It's like the third day.